Following day, the king went north to inspect the Royal Ordnance Factory near Chorley. Lord Derby was waiting to greet his majesty. At Newton Heath, the king inspected one of the aircraft factories and met some of the men who are working to make Britain supreme in the air.